will be in the description at the end of the vlog tonight. Alright guys, I got done uploading my videos. And guess what I am for Halloween this year? Ren and Stimpy. Yeah, this is my costume. I'm gonna be wearing it to work. And then, after work, I gotta come home. I'm gonna hand out candy and then, and enjoy the holiday. So, the vlog will continue on when I get home from work. Alright guys, we're back for part two of the vlog. And this time, we're gonna be going outside where all the trick-or-treating action is taking place. Here's the candy bucket, which we're gonna be handing out to the trick-or-treaters. That's the Jason pumpkin, the Jason Hallbrook pumpkin that we carved out this year. And some of the skeletons hanging up on the door. Some of our other decorating trick-or-treaters, graveyards. And here's my neighborhood. All the children are trick-or-treating. Hi, guys! Those are my old friends since grade school, Jada and Jasmine. Take a little bit more about that. What's up, guys? We're on the Halloween trick-or-treating walk. We're just walking around my neighborhood. Just about to cross a busy street. And I got pretty good bag of candy. Have my trick-or-treating. And I'm gonna get going. Sorry it's a bit dark. Film me when I get home. Show you the candy. Or maybe not. Alright. We're at the corner of my block and see a little bit of trick-or-treaters. But this is trick-or-treating hours are over. There might be curfew. Where trick-or-treaters like or scares or teenagers love to scare children. You better watch out for some of those. Because we just passed one before. And now we're going to be heading our way home. Hope you guys and stay tuned for the last part of the vlog at our house. Alright guys, this is my last part of the Halloween vlog. 2018, and this is all the Halloween candy I have received this year, and this is some of the leftovers from the trick-or-treaters. Hopefully there's a few more coming to our door. I hope you guys had a very good Halloween, and I'm going to conclude this Halloween vlog, and 1, 2, 3, we are off.